Two men guide the 50,000-gallon tank from the tower. Another guy is up in the cab of the crane, 150 feet in the air.
Looks to me like he's way above it.
But at the last moment, things go more wrong than anyone could ever imagine.